Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The Zimbabwe National Students Union, ZINASU, has through social media page announced that its president, Emmanuel, has been taken into custody by CID officers. This comes after police today unleashed a riot on the group of students who were having a general meeting at the ZESA National Training Center in Harare. 60 students were arrested and have been reportedly released through a fine while their president is still in custody. The Students' Union, ZINASU, strongly demands his immediate release. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.